só eu jogo tiro logo a zaga inteira. Toco e recebo na tabela e bato de primeira. Hoje tem jogo, pode dar bola. Vem que eu tô livre, sem ninguém na minha cola. Hoje tem jogo, toca que eu faço. Pode dar bola que eu só meto golaço.
Bate logo o escanteio, certeiro. Joga na cabeça do artilheiro que é gol. Porque na área do meu bairro.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith, and we've got a match from the Barclays Premier League for you.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Delighted to be here, as I always am for these occasions.
West Bromwich Albion in this game today versus Manchester United.
Great day, isn't it? Opening day of the season, nothing like it. Wonderful atmosphere here. Never quite know what to think of this team. I'm looking at a mid-table finish for them. I don't think they're going to be in trouble relegation-wise, and I don't think really they're going to trouble the top half of the table. But there's some good workmanlike pros in there. They're coming up against last year's champions, who enjoyed a decent away record, you have to say, on the way to lifting the title. So I'll be coming into this match with plenty of confidence, as you would with the record that they've had.
Young. Frank Ribery, it's very good defending because the pass was a threatening one. Nani. Good forward play. They got the block in. Evra's tackle. Graham Dorans. Wayne Rooney. Now Ribery. Intercepted there. Away from the marker. Sliding in for that challenge. Ashley Young. Berbatov. He's got on the ball here. They want to be around the penalty area, in the penalty area, scoring goals. Ashley Young. He's got space. And there it is for Manchester United. Well, it must be great to be a striker in this team when you've got this sort of approach play. And the setup for him was super.
Well, it was, and I think as a striker, you know the chances are going to keep on coming, and that gives you an awful amount of confidence, and he showed it there.
Manchester United ahead now. Now Rooney, he is never giving a defender a moment's peace today, Alan.
No, he's a defender's nightmare because he closes down so quickly.
Brunt. And that's a throw. Chris Brunt. They're passing it well here. Needed to intervene then. Here's Rooney. Nani. Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. It's going to be his throw here. Needs all the touch of Berbatov. Here's Berbatov. Oh, the defenders have got away with this. It's a rare miss from him.
Yeah, collector's item, you don't often see that. We all expected a goal there.
Vidic. Evra. Odem Wingi. Ashley Young. Good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Dimitar Berbatov threw himself in front of the shot.
Good block.
It's a very audacious attempt from that far out.
Well, that was a real waste.
Well, his teammates are giving him some stick out there, and no wonder either.
And the tackler has won it very cleanly. Chris Smalling. Nani. Wayne Rooney. Very good passing from this team. Berbatov. Ashley Young. Ooh, that was a chance until he got a foot in.
Free kick coming up. Maybe there's a bit of soft pedalling from referees at the moment. There have been a few incidents recently. They're not looking for controversy today, that's for sure.
No, we'll have so many red and yellow cards in recent weeks. Maybe this one, he just wants to calm things down a little bit.
Now Gira.
Well, there was real danger there until the defender stepped in. Chris Smalling. They've linked up well. Decent piece of defending when the danger was mounting. This is an excellent run. And we finish the first half here. Manchester United with the second half now underway, and they are leading. Chris Smalling. Michael Carrick. Vinic. This is Ferdinand. It's Evra. Now Carrick. Thomas. Zoltan Gira. Pass back. That's lovely. Manchester United with the ball again. Evra. Ferdinand. Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Nani. Michael Carrick. Chris Smalling. It's Carrick. And he gets it back again, quickly. Rooney. Rio Ferdinand. Well, he's still going. It's a great run, this. Here's the shot. Great opportunity for a great player, but not a great finish.
Nine times out of ten, I think, we'll have seen the net brought in there. This was the one time.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Oh, we're going to see a triple substitution now. And it's with Brunt. Great interception. Brilliant defending. Beautifully timed the slide tackle. West Bromwich Albion to take the throw. Got room here. Nearly. Surely they might be in here. Now, and the shot's off. He's made the save. It's still in play here. Thank you.
is Ribéry. Patrice Evra.
Well executed. Young! Oh, this is great goalkeeping.
But what a bonus for a team to have a keeper in this kind of form.
Corner for Manchester United.
Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Evra's tackle. Well, he's gone and got the ball. And now they might be in a goal. Paul Chana.
Over to Gira.
Now Brunt. Some desperation about the way he went to try and get the ball then.
Yeah, you're right, Martin. It really was a poor challenge from him.
They decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. That is a fantastic goal. A silly penalty to give away, and that's what it's cost them. It's been put away.
Yeah, 12 yards. I think supporters always think footballers should convert, but never as easy as it looks. But it was there.
Park. He stopped them going behind here.
At this stage in the game, that is a vital stop.
It's going to be a brilliant finale here. 5 minutes to go, and they're still level, the two teams. Yusuf Malumbu. Well, the clock is ticking on, 2 minutes of play left. Got past the defender there. And is this the moment for them? And he's kept out the shot, it's still in play though. Taking it all into account, the referee's only added on 2 more minutes. Well, they thought they were in for the winner there until that marvellous interception. James Morrison. Nothing to separate these two sides at the end of this contest. Well, for the league progress, something in it for both sides, but a draw these days never feels quite as satisfying as perhaps it used to do in the old days when you got 2 points only for a win.
Yeah, I think looking back on it, when they look at the DVD, both managers and sets of players will be disappointed, feeling that they could have won it, but neither could.
That was an absolutely fantastic spectacle from Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler. Until the next time, goodbye.